Women's history means so much to me. When I hear the word history, I think about story. We often hear his story. We don't as often hear her story. I love the opportunity to celebrate our stories as women. When I think about Women's History Month, I think about the greatness of other women being reflected in me as I hear their stories. And growing up with my mother and my sister, strong women, and accomplished women. My sister started one of the fastest growing companies in the country. And even watching our own Coach Reed and the women's basketball team, the amazing women that I've been fortunate to have around me from the time I've grown up until now, right here at Jackson State, when I see the greatness in them, it reminds me of the greatness in myself. And I hope that the greatness in me and the greatness in other women is reflected and reminds even our students at Jackson State of what they can do and what they will do. The president and I love Jackson State. We love everything about it. There certainly are challenges that come, you know, with being the president, with being the first lady, but we love living on campus, being in the middle of everything, being close to the activities and the events, and in the middle of the students. You know, I have some interests, and Jackson State has some needs, and the president has some interests, so I'm working right now on things that I can do as First Lady to help in those areas. One thing I'm really blessed to have is the platform that comes with being First Lady of such a prestigious university as Jackson State. So I certainly want to use that to the maximum benefit of our students and our university. I would say to young women to pursue happiness at all costs. Whether you're talking about your profession, your romantic relationship, your friendships, your family, relationships, your hobbies. Pursue happiness. That is what is going to drive you to be your best. That's what's going to sustain you and give you the energy to do something for the long term. Look for what makes you happy. If you don't know what you want to major in, no problem. Try as many different things as you can until you find what you love, what makes you want to get up every day and go to class, because we know there are some classes we don't want to get up and go to. So find the ones that you do, find the hobbies that you love and that make you happy. And that's the way I really think God intended for us to live life. He gave us all these options so that we could find happiness. So that would be my advice.